تجويد lesson with teacher شيماء بحر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you my student? Welcome in Quran class. Today inshallah we will continue in studying the types of وقت أنواع الوقت. Please tell me which of the three readers choose the correct word to stop on? Which one? The first one, the second one, or the last one? Let's start with the first one. Please listen to the recitation. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِذَا تَنَاجَيْتُمْ فَلَا تَتَنَاجَوْا بِالْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ وَمَعْصِيَةِ الرَّسُولِ وَتَنَاجَوْا بِالْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ الَّذِي إِلَيْهِ تُحْشَرُونَ. The second one. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِذَا تَنَاجَيْتُمْ فَلَا تَتَنَاجَوْا بِالْإِثْمِ وَالْعُدْوَانِ وَمَعْصِيَةِ الرَّسُولِ وَتَنَاجَوْا بِالْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ الَّذِي إِلَيْهِ تُحْشَرُونَ. The last one. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إذا تناجيتم فلا تتناجوا بالإثم والعدوان ومعصية الرسول وتناجوا بالبر والتقوى واتقوا الله الذي إليه تحشرون. What do you notice? I noted that the three readers are correct. They each made their stops at the end of a sentence that's complete in meaning. This is called an optional stop. الوقف الاختياري. Great job. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.